show you how to make Korean style pot stew. So here are the main ingredients here. First, you need this one. I got this from the Asian store. We need the muscle meat, bean sprouts, the squid rings, green onions, and also the shrimp bouillon. So I'm gonna be using my I'm gonna start putting my muscle meat.